Amanda, aka Pocket Rocket PR, you are a bit of a legend runner. You are someone that motivates so many of the people in the running club and people that are going from 10K to half marathon to marathon, people who want to take it to the next level. I've heard you talk recently about how it felt to run your first marathon. I felt pumped afterwards. Tell me, how does it feel to cross that line?
It's like a drug. It is like the biggest adrenaline rush you will ever feel in your life. I've never experienced it before. I only ever experienced it in the marathon. And to me, the only way I can describe it is like walking through a wall of emotions. It sends tingles down every bit of my body. I feel as if I'm going to burst out crying with sheer joy that I'm running another marathon. It is, you know what, you need to experience it, because there's no other way of getting there. And it keeps me going. I want it again and again and again. And after my third marathon, which was the only marathon that I actually enjoyed, I now think of myself as a runner. It's taken me 4 years to class myself as a runner. But you know what? I am so freaking proud of myself. It's unbelievable.
And we're freaking proud of you as well, mate.
I couldn't run 1K without stopping. Not one. And I just chugged along, run a bit, walk a bit, run a bit, walk a bit. Now I'm doing a marathon. From one extreme to the other. Didn't quite think I would get there. But people in my life have encouraged me. I've looked up to other people. I've been inspired by other people. I've kind of went, oh, I could maybe do that. And you know what? It's just kept me pushing, pushing, even when it's been really hard. Some days I go out, have a shit run. I actually don't care about the shit runs anymore, because the shit slow runs, mentally, I think are quite a good thing. They slow you down, keep you steady. As long as you do it, you go, hey, clocked up the miles. Doesn't matter. It doesn't affect my running performance if I have a shit run. It just keeps me going. Yeah. And never thought in a million years I would class myself now as a pure geeky runner. And I friggin' love it. I'm a geek.
You're a long
quite,
way.
Quite cool one though, obviously.
Cool, I was going to say, you're a long, long way from a geek. Good
groovy,
on you, mate.
Groovy one.